Guy, can women with small breasts breastfeed successfully like women with large breasts or medium-sized breasts? That's the question I want to answer today. So today I'm talking about those conditions that can undermine your confidence in your ability to breastfeed your baby. So breasts come in all shapes and sizes. The size of the breast has to do with how much fatty tissue is in the breast. It hasn't got to do with how much tissue that produces breast milk is in your breast. Breast milk is produced by certain specialized tissues or special tissues, and those are not responsible for the size of the breast. So whether your breast is small, medium size, or your breast is big, same thing, you can breastfeed successfully, provided you know how to do it well. So even if you have a small breast, you can breastfeed your baby. The same applies to nipples. Nipples come in all shapes, all sizes. You have some nipples pointing, some nipples not. Again, it has nothing to do with whether you can breastfeed. The milk actually is not coming from the nipple. It is coming from the areola. So that is beyond the nipple. So you don't have to worry about that. But there are women whose nipples, the babies may usually find it or initially find it difficult to hold on to. It's not really to do with the size of the nipple. It's just to do with the fact that the baby is now learning to latch and the mother probably is also learning as well. So you don't need to worry if you find yourself in such a situation. It gets better with time. You just need to keep at it, get the attachment right, get help from healthcare professionals, and then you will be good to go. We have flat or inverted nipples. If you have a flat or inverted nipple, the first thing to bear in mind is that the milk is not coming from the nipple, so you can breastfeed. The milk is coming from the areola, as I've already said. And when you are pregnant, the way your breast is not the same as when you have had a baby or even before you got pregnant. So there is no need to prepare the breast before you deliver. When you are pregnant, there is no need to do anything about your flat nipple or your inverted nipple. Because when you deliver, the nipple stretches out. The nipple becomes stretchable or more protractile when you deliver. And so that is when, if anything at all is needed, it should be done on the nipple. Before you put your baby to breast, if you have a flat nipple, you can use your hands to just draw out the nipple or stimulate the nipple until it is hard. And then you get the attachment right and your baby breastfeeds. Bear in mind, as I said, the baby should not hold onto the nipple because that is not where the milk is coming from. The milk is coming from the areola. So don't worry if your nipple is flat. All your baby needs to do is to get a good amount of areola into his or her mouth, and then the baby can suck. But in between feeds, you can also use a pump, a breast pump or a syringe to pull it out just a little, not enough to give you pain. Once you are in pain, you stop. You do it every few minutes, every hour, and that is it. That is all that there is to it. So you don't have to worry when you have flat nipples or inverted nipples that you cannot breastfeed. A lot of times, those with flat or inverted nipples, because they are worried that they are not breastfeed, they introduce bottles to their babies, and that one can lead to nipple confusion. So while your baby is learning to latch well, you can express the milk and feed, but you use a cup and a spoon to feed, or just a cup to feed your baby while your baby is learning. Believe me, it gets better with time. Your baby learns, you learn, and then the babies also grow quickly, their mouth also grows quickly, and they're able to take in a good amount of areola into their mouth, and then you are good to go. So you have flat nipples, you have inverted nipples, you can breastfeed your baby. The other thing to say, the other thing that can undermine your confidence in your ability to breastfeed is having HIV. But if you have HIV, what you need to do is to disclose it to your healthcare professional so that you have a conversation about it, because the protocols differ from country to country. What we do in my country for women who have HIV, or the counseling that we give, the advice that we give, may be different according to which country you are in. So you just disclose it, and then you are offered the help that is needed. So all these things can undermine your confidence in your ability to breastfeed. But most women can breastfeed their babies. Whether your breast is big, small, nipple big, small, inverted, flat, shaped, pointed, you don't have to worry. You can breastfeed your baby. we advise that you do exclusive breastfeeding for 6 months and then continue breastfeeding until your baby is 2 years old. And it protects the babies against a lot of diseases. It helps you too. I've done a video on that one. I can put the link in the comments for you. Thank you so much. Do subscribe to our channel and visit our blog, babychildandco.com. When you go there, consider joining our parenting club. Everything is free. Bye.